So we are going to Times Square, New York. So guys, it's Crazy K here and the girl that it on period. Anyways, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, hi, I'm Crazy K. I do lifestyle, beauty, travel, and you should subscribe to my channel. Anyways, in today's video, we are going to Times Square, New York. I have literally 3 hours to explore the whole of New York. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. I wanted to go to Central Park and just walk through Central Park in the morning, but I took too long to get ready. So now, my focus was, all right, on the agenda, we just gonna walk through Times Square. One, go summit one Vanderbilt and Rise New York. Like, those are the 2 main places that I want to go. So, if I that, where I forgot to do, I just got where I forgot to do. Because in a Rise, we're gonna learn about New York history, and then at summit one, we're gonna get the view of New York. And I think that's all I need to see for now. Like, when I come back, I'll fully explore. But right now, I don't got the time. I'm running late. I'm so stressed out. Anyways. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Like the video, please. Leave a comment. Tell me some places to go in New York when I come back. And I'm gonna take some picture now, and we're gonna leave out. Mama showed my outfit. When I feel like this, I like this. The main thing I want to do is take pictures. I don't know if it's a gift, but yeah, we're left out.
People, I left out. Me I walk, me I look for the bus because where I'm right now, it's expensive to take an Uber because I have to pay a lot of tolls. So I'm just gonna take the bus, which is way cheaper. And have I 2 times I don't take the bus since I come after again. Rich girl, blah, blah, blah. No bad words. But yeah, me I walk go down, me just take my picture of them. But most can find at least 2 or 3, you know. Yeah, I feel like I can't find that. So now I'll go to bus stop. You know something I eat now from morning? Jesus, peace. I'm gonna reach the bus stop. But I don't know how much to go on the bus. Because my did I say is like $6 compared to. Oh, why my ear looks so. This one, we just have to deal with it, you know. Anyways. Because what did I say? It's like $6, so I'm just going to give them $6. And if it's more, then it's more. I like my makeup. I don't know. I feel like it's eating. Like my under eyes. Look at my nails, guys. It's so ghetto. I want to pop out them here. I'm just going to nail this. I'm gonna know
where Daniel
are gone.
Daniel,
your papa. Then the one that I need your papa.
Jump scare.
I'm gonna dirty. Come here, do my makeup. But yeah, this how we put the bus sound. I know it's the first thing I do when we reach. When we reach another city, let's get to eat. Because, baby, I'm starving. I'm hungry. Whenever I remember, so I'm gonna eat. I don't remember something I eat from morning. Jesus, people are hungry, man. I know they're hungry. I leave me.
I worry that I wasted the best of me on your baby.
summer rich. Just have to let everybody know. But I know they have
one. Still wanna try to believe in
exit. I'm gonna go this way. Hello. I'm not seeing. What the fuck, my dear? Welcome to Times Square, y'all. I've been here already, so it's not my first time. Where my mom is, get something to eat. New York is dirty, man. It's so dirty. That's why I don't like New York. People, I take pictures. Anyways, I'm gonna find something to eat, like some New York food. And you go where I need to go.
Good, give it to the other one. I'm not walking the wrong way, I'm not walking. Jesus, please. Where am I raising
my life, my drop something, I'm not drop now.
Hey, hey.
Hello,
my
name
is. Hey, since I
disappeared,
you feel feeling like Jericho, feeling like Joe, when he lost his shit. Gotta hold my own, my cross to bear alone, man. Ooh, way to dip, way to heal the food. No, you like that shit, yeah.
This look like night. This not look like at daytime. The last time I came to Times Square was early in the morning. But yeah. What about food? I want them push food truck here. Nasty, nasty.
Hop in a, throw up the sex in a.
But you know, yeah, it looks like we are going on. We are not going on, but I say it looks ooh, light. Not really good. Anyways, yeah, we are going. So, we just stay on the phone, you know. Yeah, buddy, phone. Yeah, buddy, phone, you hear me? I'm not thinking you hear me. Should I be my earphone? Because I'll be a whisper, me a whisper. I'm shy. I'm afraid. I'm gonna be very honest with my assistant, so I'm gonna look at this. Alright, now we are going.
I can see the the whole city from this balcony. Back in 2019, I was outside freely, but now they got it out for me. I don't care what frat that you was in, you can't out for me. Keep dreaming. Pineapple juice, I give a sweet, sweet, sweet semen. I know what they like, so I just keep cheesing. Hard drive full of heat seeking. Tryna come the same day as Jack rethinking. You don't need Givenchy, you need Jesus. Why do y'all sleep on me? I need reasons. I got plaques in the mail peak season. Shout out to my UPS workers, making sure I receive it. You could do it too, believe it. I've been a throw up the sex in a. Yes, I am. They say you a superstar, now damn, I guess I am. You might be the man, well, that's unless I am. Okay, I'll confess I am. Go ahead and get undressed, I am.
On morning side, got no stick in a ride. If I take flicks with the guys, I gotta put emojis over like three faces, cause the feds can't see those eyes. People I shouldn't be beside. When I was an actor, they would go strap for just to sell food on Bieber's side. Plenty reasons why I'm this way, my girl, that's just one reason why. I seen you around, that's so throw it up, man, baby. Love on some idiot guys. Obedient guys, jokers and comedian guys. You know I'm like 6'2" and I write shoe love, but you love also medium guys. I wanna keep you on a beach till 6 a.m. so you see sunrise. Seeing you from the stage in the 100s, these must be eagle eyes. Pressing against me, thinking about entry, know you could tell it's a decent size. You wanna know the real me, girl, so you wanna see deep inside. If Chose has on a Chanel side bag, you don't wanna see him reach inside. But we know some demon guys with jealous and evil eyes. You know that's how Jesus died, you know that's how Julius Caesar died. I bet they were decent guys, I swear they remind me of me sometimes. I'm trying to be under your breast like peas and rice. You never get treated nice. Fool you once, that's fine, but you look dumb if you let them repeat it twice. 200 mil on the table, I hope I'm able to get disagreements.
I kinda speed this up still, because I need to move. I need to leave right now. I'm hungry. I'm so sad I'm gonna get to spend much time, but I haven't done many so far. Like, this is fascinating. Oh, shit. Wait here, let me tell you guys this.
Told you I needed time, but really the truth is I don't believe in time. Feel like I've been here over 1,000 years, like since the medieval times. And I'm still just a plutho king, even though this is recent times. A man like that that would be even with.
The last chance to go through the exhibit before the exit or before the ride. Make sure all your party's here. Again, 3 to 4 minutes.
Includes being a part of the very first ever live broadcast of the Times Square ball drop.
How many in your party?
Two.
You're going to be on gold, 10 and 11.
How many in your party?
Five. You're going to be on green, I think 7.
Okay.
You're going to be on green, 6.
A New Year's Eve television special celebrating the coming year of 1958. Hosted by Mr. New Year's Eve himself, Guy Lombardo. Counting down to the moment we've been waiting for. 5 minutes to midnight.
Our next stop. I don't know if I want to go anywhere else, to be honest. I just want to walk for an experiment. So guys, I'm going to just have to tell myself my phone home now, because as I said, I was limited on time. So, but this was very fun. I'm going to walk to Times Square again, get something to eat, and I guess that's the end of the vlog. It wasn't a long vlog, but you know, it was really fun. That was a time. I had a mother freaking time. So I said we can't go summit one, but that's one of them things. Back in the city, because I'm not gonna get city girl, period. Street, it dotsy. No, sir. Don't say bad. Watch me a solo travel. I don't do this again and again and again and again. I don't give a thing.
Yes, I'm buying a look at something. Something cheap. What's it? $16. That's crazy. I'm going to want something. Under $10, that's $12. That mirror. You can't, I don't have much time in here, you know. I'm going to keep it. I don't really want a glass, no, either. So, that's a Yankee. I don't want a Yankee, no. I'm going to keep it here. So, I'm going to collect souvenirs, but I don't know what kind of souvenir I don't want.
This is
the big apple, $24.
Hey! That's
put it down. This pink, never buy this. Never buy this, sorry. $14. This is how much? $14. Yeah, man, never buy this, sorry. Pink. Have to buy it, have to get it. Worst thing I've done since there. One more song from New York, man. Can't come to the Big Ape, we're not getting anything. I'm not buying a teddy bear for $9, sorry. Alright, yeah, that is it. Oh yeah, I have them something here too. We are back up now. How much are them? Oh, alright, this cheap. Me buy this. What the name of my name? Unless we buy some. Unless we stop and spend money. But these are cute. So I have to get them. I got some for my parents and for me. Alright, got my shit. Now let's go for real, for real. Y'all gonna buy a pizza over this way. Rain a fall. See there, rain a fall. Okay, look for me as a tourist. As a tourist, talk to me nice, I don't talk to me. I'm gonna buy something here, right? So this is a pizza place. I'm gonna buy something. Look, I'm hungry, man. Hungry, bad. Smith's bad. That's good. For the pizza place, okay. I ordered this. It's the buffalo one. You guess? Yeah. Very cute.
Not a day of living without somebody telling me I'm so pretty, because I am, bitch. I am. No. Everybody has to know. I wait for the rain, don't fall. No, sorry, can't wait. What is pretzel? Right there. Buy pretzel from the mania.
Chicken over rice. Wait. Hello. How much for your pretzels? Pretzel.
Pretzel? Mm-hmm. Yeah. One pretzel?
How much?
$4.
Alright, thank you.
I didn't have any pretzel for $4. What me look like? Wait, let me just see something to say. Entrance to. Oh, me can't take us. I forgot the bus station.
Yeah, me can't walk here, but me not walk here.
I want to walk around the streets more. You see me? Get in the streets. Shit. Can't believe rain fall. Rain not fall, fall. Maybe I just not stone. It'll be the morning time. Eh? Okay. This is not like how this pizza look. It's not so the typical New York pizza them look though. Like the pizza them me always see. But I guess I have to wear it today though.
Okay. Maybe better the friggin' pretzel. I don't see no Diego. I don't see no Diego. I go over there, so that's a bake shop. So they must sell bagels or pretzel. So let's see. I eat my food now, so I'm not caring what nobody wants. They're going to fight me. One of the people are stopping me and ask me, don't do that. Are you a stalker? Do you want to kill me? Where? I really can't hear some apple. So I think I should be good then. I've been on a bus ride. My cousin is going to curse me. He's not cursing me, but a day I live my life. Life is good. You know what I mean?
Is that a woman? I'm so good. I'm so good. Are you people here? Yes, sir. Are you people? I hope you don't forget your phone. No, don't pray yourself. I rebuke you in the name of Jesus.
Oh, man, see. After I was supposed to be a big girl, I walk around like 3 times. You were too busy modeling. Sir, I was not modeling. Who there for my look for? My man door there. The 8 man? Sure. Anyways, I'm going to go back on bus ticket. And somebody got on the bus, yeah. That was our whole thing. You know what I said? I said I had to take bus. It said 2, 2, 4. Okay. Seat, yeah. All right, now go to the escalator, yeah. I still not used to this, so then why this so long? I'm in a room. I'm not walking up there. 4:40. I am heading back home now. I hope you guys enjoyed the little New York vlog. I enjoyed myself. I had a really amazing day in New York. It's just a dream. I can't wait to be back here. Like, that whole experience at Rise made me want to come back in when a New Year's Eve time. You know, I'm come back in the summertime already. My experience summertime in New York. No, thank you. I also wanted to go to Summit One and Central Park. But we never get to do none of that. But as I said, it's fine. It's not a big deal. I enjoyed the day. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. And I'll see you guys. Where else are we going? Are we going anywhere else? I don't know. Tell us, y'all. What type of content are you posting? I'm trying to get started, yeah. What? People, I learned to cross foreign road. We got me in Paris, daddy. Yeah. Anyways, now shut up. Later, people.